I'm WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico. It's going to be another decent day temperature-wise. No, not in the 60s like yesterday, but still, 54 is not bad at all for this time of year, seeing as our normal high is actually in the low 40s. Now, we do have some colder days coming up just in time for the weekend, but those of you who have been holding out hope for a white Christmas, I'm about to dash those dreams. As we take a look to next week, temperatures again, 50s and up. We could be seeing some 60s again as we head toward Christmas. So no snow in the forecast, maybe some rain next Wednesday. As for today, little cameo appearances by the sunshine here and there, 54 at 3 o'clock. By 6 o'clock tonight, we're only sitting at 50. The low tonight, 40 degrees. We hit 60 again tomorrow with a lot more sunshine. And then Wednesday night into very early Thursday morning, another cold front rolls in. That will give us cooler air for the end of the work week. Check out Friday. Now that looks like December. A low in the 20s, a high in the 30s, but we ramp those temperatures right back up over the weekend, and we're looking at 50s or 60 next week.